for him is strong.
Broken their ranks. On the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Well, well, well. Looks like some serious crud is going down out there. Here's to you, anonymous troublemaker.
When the why is plain as day, the how tends to get done.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. I need you to get inside data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data.
So, corpus are just worshipping money.
Keep going. Nobody knows you're here. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. Distracted. They won't even know it's gone. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction. I thought we had seen the last dreaded Raptor project, but now the Corpus have escalated their interest and investments. Need to shut them down for good. The new Raptor production facility appears to be entirely underground. A crashed freighter on the surface has been masking its location. I fear they have developed even more deadly Raptor prototypes here. This may be difficult. The production facility is entirely automated. There is no way in without your warframe being torn up in the assembly line. You'll have to figure out how to destroy it from the planet's surface. Keep none of the scanners have detected you. Are building newer Raptors, it's imperative we destroy the prototypes and their means of production. The Corvus are using a gravity conveyor system to move product up to the surface. These will be heavily shielded. Done, Tenno. But you have to completely cripple this facility to halt Raptor production. Keep high. I'm seeing massive internal damage to their facility. Keep it up. Entire factory has gone critical. Great work, Tenno. The Corpus financiers will regret their investments today. Now, get out of there. Thank you. be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.